Here's some wax resist life hacks. Before waxing, dip your paintbrush in detergent so the wax comes off easily after you're done. Use wet diamond core sandpaper to remove wax if you get it somewhere you don't want it. After applying wax, wait at least 24 hours before dipping your pot in glaze for easy cleanup. You can break the surface tension of the glaze with your finger. All of this wax completely burns off in the kiln,